It is Christmas Eve and a shopping frenzy is now underway. 3,200 kilos of prawns, 20,000 metres of wrapping paper and 1.6 tonnes of cherries all going out the door. It's a huge day of shopping and that's what's expected to fly out the door of the Southern Hemisphere's largest shopping centre during the final Christmas rush. Regional General Manager Michael Whitehead joins us from Chadstone Shopping Centre right now. Michael, good morning. This is a crazy time of year. How crazy is it going to get there?
Good morning and Merry Christmas to all of you. Yes, it is a crazy time of year. It is a huge amount of people coming through the door. More than 500,000 people come through our doors over this week. It's certainly an amazing time to be around retail at this particular point in time, and we're really loving it and getting ready for Santa to come tonight.
So, Michael, set the scene for us. Prawns, cherries, they're all rushing out the door. They're a big hit. What else is are people picking up for their festive feast tomorrow?
Yeah, well, it's really a story of two parts today. We've either got the very last-minute shoppers, people racing around trying to get their last-minute gifts for loved ones. Not surprisingly, a whole heap of men around doing their last-minute shopping. I'm not sure really why that is, but it's certainly the case. And then obviously, the fresh food part, people picking up their prawns, their cherries, their hams. It really is pretty busy down in that sort of fresh food area.
There's nothing wrong with the last-minute adrenaline rush. Trust me on that one. It's been such a tough year in Victoria, right around Australia too. Have the shops been as busy as previous years?
Yeah, of course, it has been a really tough time, and what's been really positive to see, as soon as we reopened, the rebound came really strongly. Sales have been really excellent for our retailers, and of course, they've really needed it. And we're seeing the same thing through this December period at the same time.
Michael, thanks for joining us and good luck today.
Well, they are right in the middle of a 36-hour marathon. Thousands of people making the mad dash to Sydney fish markets to stock up for the big day. And Alex Stolzno from Sydney Fish Markets joins us now. Good morning to you, Alex. This is always a very exciting feeling. What is the buzz like where you are?
Oh, good morning. Thank you for having me. Look, it's still, even with all the restrictions and everything that's changing, it's still great to see that people in Sydney want to come here and get their hands on the best seafood possible to make Christmas as well and as normal as they can. And today's been no exception. We've got a few hundred people on site, if not a couple of thousand, and everyone's buzzing around and they've come exactly knowing what they want to buy this year. So the crowds have been coming in, buying big for the family, and then making their way out again as quickly as possible.
How busy do you think it is there at the moment, and what's it like for anybody waiting to get in?
I don't think anyone's waiting to get in at the moment because we're at about as half as busy as we normally would be during the 36-hour trade, maybe even closer to a third the foot traffic. The biggest change this year has been seeing people buying big from Monday and Tuesday and Wednesday, coming in with their trolleys and buying their Christmas fare just that few days early. So that looked like it's not the peak of the traffic out of the 36-hour trade, where we've just maintained a steady relative busyness. But the average visit time here would be close to 10 or 15 minutes at most.
It's good to know people are planning. We do know there is some heavy traffic in the area for anyone thinking of heading to you before you close. What are the favourites that people are picking up this year? Is it just the prawns or is it a bit of everything?
Well, it's of course the prawns, and this year we're going to move around 130 tonnes of them. It is of course the whole fish that are more well known, like salmon and kingfish and barramundi. But what we're seeing every year more and more, and this year the most so far, is people willing to try something new on their Christmas table. So Australia has thousands of commercial marine species, and we get to enjoy as many of them as we like. And there'd be at least 50 or 60 different species for sale at the Sydney Fish Market today. So to see families come in and buy things like ocean perch and lutterick and mullet and sea urchin in particular has been fantastic.
Alex, we know you're busy, so we'll let you go. Merry Christmas and good luck for the rest of the day.